This is called Yesterday's Candle is Tomorrow's Bonfire. It's a song by me.